Yes, Tielemans scores to put Leicester City ahead of Chelsea in the FA Cup final. Could that be the goal to win Leicester City their first ever FA Cup? That was huge. What a goal by Tielemans. He doesn't always score goals, but when he does, he makes sure it's a world-class one. As a neutral, it's been kind of a dull game. But wow, if Tielemans has just scored the winner, what a winner that has been. Will Chelsea be able to come back? Who knows? Well done, Tielemans. Come on, Leicester City.